mystery of the hidden tomb. Tommy of the Explorer visits P3.
He takes the class to visit Egypt sites.
He tells the story of the King of Jewels.
He was the richest king in Egypt.
The King of Jewels had the biggest jewel ever, the giant jewel which is meant to be possessed.
Found his tomb.
When exploring the valley, there was a sandstorm, and we got lost.
Aaron spots a set of stairs exposed by the storm.
They go to explore it. Then fall down a hole. They end up in a pit of snakes.
Tom Hale had a flaming torch to scare the snakes away.
Theos puts a lever in the wall and pulls it. It opens up a secret passage.
In the passageway, the walls are lined with mummies. They come alive and slowly walk towards the pupils.
Kevin ties all the mummies up using benches.
Mummies all fall in a heap. One drops a key.
Robert picks up the key and opens the big door. They go into a big room. There is a puzzle on the floor that needs to be solved. Marcus solves it.
It opens up a trap door, the stairs leading to a large room, the tomb.
And the tomb is huge, with a cage in the middle, surrounded by glowing lava. In the cage is the mummy of the King of Jewels, wearing a mask of gold. At the top of the mask is a giant jewel.
They spot strange writing on the wall. It doesn't make sense. She pushes one of the pictures and it reveals an opening with a giant key in it.
Tom Hale has lots of water. He poured it on the lava and it turned to stone.
Ellie dumped on the stones into the cage and opened it.
She took the giant jewel that the walls start crumbling.
For a crack in the wall. Oh, the tomb disappears, but Ellie still has the jewel. She gives it to the Cairo Museum. The museum throws a big party for the pieces to thank them for the jewel.
tomb was never found again.